not going to turn 21 until August. But he's a guy that pitches and knows how to pitch. He knows how to throw all of his pitches for strikes. He's got a two-seamer, 91, 94, not overpowering, but he pitches to contact, does not walk guys. Curveball and changeup are plus pitches as well. 34 walks and 153 in two-thirds innings last year at Double A. That's pretty impressive. Allard is younger than Soroka just by a few days, won't turn 21 until August as well. He maybe isn't as physically mature as Soroka is right now, but his ceiling's very high. He's going to be here soon. He knows how to pitch. Not that overpowering. That curveball is absolutely filthy.